Good day, everybody. This is DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS. We're just gonna be making sure that everything is up and running, and I'll do my usual audio checks before we actually start. Hopefully, this is all of a moment. Okay, everything sounds great. Everything is awesome. Hello, Seawolf1, hello, Mahdi El Sadi, and hello, Epic David and Johnny Hammond, and everybody else. Good day, everybody. This is DOPPELgameplayVIDEOS, and today we're going to be continuing Skylanders Spyro's adventure. In the last part, we introduced ourselves to the world of Skyland, and we actually, I think I stole the magic propeller needed to ascend the source of air, which we'll need to rebuild the magical tower of magical core of light, which protects this world from the darkness. Oh yeah, right. I have to put Mr. Spyro in here. And one and all. I can't help but smile with his face. He looks really special. Okay. Let's actually go to our mission.
Finally, an awesome balloon for an even more awesomer pilot. Boom.
Hi, Rico Faneker.
Oh, it's got
You're
a
fine.
Fuel-injected crocagator, a vacuum sealatron, and a jet steam thrust capacitor. Oh, yeah. I am so good, I did it all myself. Even had a few parts left over. Are you ready to go, Chief?
Oh, totally. Just happy that you stop talking.
Okay, let's see what this baby can do.
Okay, let's go. Hello, Samantha. And yes, Spyro's face never gets old. I don't like Flynn because he drags on so long and his voice is just annoying.
Wowzers, now that's a twister. And it's ripping that castle to pieces. It's almost as impressive as me. All right. Looks like the little drone dudes found the eternal air, what's the madingus, and now they're trying to harness its power. I guess.
The stormy stronghold. Those
well
pieces
now,
are dangerous.
It's some kind of bridge. Of course, right now it's just a big bunch of giant swirling chunky things stuck in the vortex of a killer tornado. But hey, all you gotta do is figure out how to rebuild it. Cake!
Okay, let's go rebuild the bridge. Okay, don't stay up too late if you have to sleep, Melby. I don't know if I pronounced your name right. This game's actually starting to grow on me. I'm actually starting to like this. Oh yeah, if you guys missed it, there's a second. There's a second Skylanders parade because I bought some more toys yesterday. Aha! Let's get rid of this plant. Yeah, there's certainly a lot of dialogue in the game, but I think it's fine. Totally want our money. Okay, do those explode? They look dangerous.
You need a life, Skylander, to unlock this game.
Unfortunately, I don't have one. Okay. Hello, Keybestek Mage. How are ya? I don't think this game is difficult, though.
The magic element are stronger in this zone.
I don't think this game is too difficult, but I haven't reached far yet. Maybe it gets ridiculous later on. Ha! Okay. These are like invulnerable, are they? And look, we got watermelon slices. Yeah, it actually is pretty good.
Lightning pylons, young portal master.
Okay. I just love how that big giant piece locks perfectly into the place. There's a decent game under here. I kind of expected this to be just like a giant method for selling toys, but actually there's a good game under all this. Kind of a shame that it's all locked behind having to collect all the toys to experience the entire game. Oh no. Okay, there's too many of you. I'm gonna switch character. Okay, see ya, Malby. But this Trigger Happy has really, really fast attack speed. Great for clearing out crowds. Okay, that's actually poisonous. Okay, Cubistic Mage. Let me just get that cheese. It's actually pretty good. I'm actually enjoying this. Let's go lower this pylon. Oh, that's amazing. Magic. Ooh, I caught that with my face. Okay, getting surrounded. Ah! Nope! Bad news, bad all around. Oh, cake. Delicious. Yeah, the toys can get expensive, unfortunately. I try not to think about the money I spent on this.
You need an air skyline to unlock this game.
What is good under this? Okay. Let's actually cross this. And they're down. Oh wow, we're actually rebuilding the castle. I don't know how you're gonna 100% this game. I mean, obviously you have to get all the toys, or at least one of each character type. Ooh, lovely. I do not have all the Skylander toys. I have a good amount of them, but not all of them. They're either very hard to find or just cost too much. What's going on? Oh, hi there! Are there anything special about you? No, they're the same guys. This is weird. This is called Spyro's Adventure, but they can actually play the entire game and not touch Spyro at all. Okay. Oh, the toys don't share currency? Okay, that's a good point. I should actually rotate between them. Okay, I haven't played this guy in a while. Yeah, this guy is still at level 1. What's this? Ancient Carlion. Okay, that's a good idea. This one's still at level 1, so I have to level him up. because I might need him later. The reason why I reset the characters is because I bought them used. So somebody already has their save on it. The toys actually have a microchip inside that stores progress. If you want to unlock the rewards that they have, you have to reset it. Oh, that spinning really charges him up. Okay. My only complaint with Gilgrim is that he's so slow.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
I don't have an air element, Skylander. Yeah, they're all cute. Except for Spyro, he's just funny. Okay, I can't hit those witches in the tower. Okay, I can't hit those witches in the tower. Pose! Switch characters. Okay, looks like I need some indirect fire action. Like that. Okay, I caught that with my face. Nice! So some characters can only... some characters of these have the unique abilities that are needed to defeat some of the enemies. Cubistic Mage, I do not have every Skylander under each element, unfortunately. Otherwise, if I could find them, I would have bought them, but I've spent an entire weekend collecting these. Oh wait, no, we have to switch back to Gilgrim. Gotta level up your pets. No, that hurts. No! Ah, I'm almost dead. Stay back. Okay, I should find some food. Stat. I don't know what happens if you die, but I hope you can switch to another character. Okay, there's something there. Come on, let's get there before time runs out. Come on. Yes! The troll took an arrow to the knee. Yes, he did. Okay, it's for a character that I don't have. That's fine. I like the little sound it makes when you touch those watermelon-looking things. I will not give them any nicknames, I'll refer to them by their actual names. That's fine. Okay, this actually looks dangerous, so I'm gonna go switch to a faster character. Hello, welcome back, Seawolf1. We were just giving our Skylanders names. Hold on for a moment, let me try something. Okay, health is saved. Right now, Gilgrim's about to die, so I'm gonna go stick with Trigger Happy for a while. Let us not get stabbed. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Spyro is just slightly faster than Trigger Happy. Uh-oh, bad news. You have to take out that wizard in the middle. Gotcha! Oh no! Look at this man! Ah! You have to make it the wizard! They're invulnerable! Ah! Yes, he's down! Oh, even more! Ah! Okay, he's almost dead as well. That's great. Aha! Knockout! Spyro!
Showtime!
Ah, that hurts! Maintain your distance. Yeah! Oh, that hurts. Hopefully you can fix your car suit, Samantha. I have not watched Skylanders Academy. I don't watch too much TV, personally. Okay. Stay back. Oh yeah, I forgot he has a silver flight. Oh! Come on! Okay, you're almost dead too. Okay, this guy is pretty sneaky. He's not, you can't attack him until he stops moving. Yeah? Is he not vulnerable to any projectiles? Just charge? Yes, he's down. Oh man, there's more. Okay, what the heck are those? What's hitting me? I said earlier that this game isn't that hard, but sudden difficulty bump, man. If it's like late, you should watch my Skylanders Parade 1 and 2. That's the only Skylanders I have. Okay, they're down. Okay. Anybody else joining the party? What is this thing? Oh my god, his pose is awkward. That's cool. Thank you, Three Peaks, Twin Peaks, 345. That was actually good. I loved that.
Well done, young Portal Master.
Here we go again.
Your retrieval of the Eternal Air Source has summoned me back to these ruins. There is strong magic in this place, and by its power, the Eternal Sources know how to combine with the ancient machinery of this island to recreate the Core of Light. Behold.
Ooh, what?
Oh, look, Lord Chaos. They found the Eternal Air Source.
I can see they found the Eternal Air Source! You fool! But look who's with them! Eon! But how can this be? I blew him up! Kaboom! Splat! Done! But look at him!
Well, at least he doesn't have his body.
Right! Obviously somebody's helping him. But who? And what are they up to?
Well, I'm no expert, as you know, but there must be another Portal Master somewhere. They're probably rebuilding the Core of Light.
What? We can't let that happen. Find the other Eternal Sources. I don't care where they are. Just get them!
Okay, this is far-fetched. But
the Eternal Air Source has been integrated into the Core. Excellent work. Oh, this is coming along very nicely indeed, but I'll need some time to figure out our next step. why don't you go investigate the docks? There seemed to be a real ruckus coming from over there.
Okay, this is really far-fetched, but does any one of you remember Invader Zim? The old Nickelodeon cartoon. That's what Chaos is reminding me of. I'll just roll a sheet like that. Is it this way? What the heck was that open path? I'm gonna go stream every Skylanders game that I have. I cannot find Swap Force for the life of me.
You're going to eat me? You should know that I'm really salty and kinda high in cholesterol.
If you are eat me, I'm salty and fat too.
What? Right.
Someone get me out of here!
Someone get me underwear.
Sheesh. I actually had to sit here and listen to that monster make up recipes. And I was the main ingredient. This is just the worst. Little help, please? Take a look inside the lock and see if you can trip the tumblers.
Look inside the lock? Welcome to the lock puzzle. Rotate the lock master to trigger all the locks. Tap and right to rotate and circle to win. Oh, what the? What the heck is going on? Come on. GG, easy.
Holy crap, that was close. I came here looking for you, Skylander, but instead I ended up in that cage and was almost made into Gilman goulash.
You wouldn't happen to have any sheep on you, would you, Mr. Fish?
Gurglefin.
Gesundheit.
No, my name. It's Gurglefin. I'm a Gilman, not a fish. And where would I even keep a sheep anyway? I'm not wearing any pants.
Oh, right. I see.
I've been looking for you, Skylander. I come from a nearby island where trolls have taken over and enslaved the rest of my kind. Please help us.
Looks like we have our next destination.
Trolls. Very dangerous. Not like sheep, mind you, but still, you should help them. They're obviously in a fine kettle of fish. Oh, sorry.
Sudden, ship. Sudden random ship.
Great! I knew you were all right. Are you ready to shove off for Oil Spill Island?
Yeah, sure.
Finally, someone who takes me seriously. No cracks about the one that got away or a really big fish story. Gee. Okay, let's go. Yeah, by the way, you might want to hold on to something.
What the? It's a flying ship. Cinder is only for Skylanders Giants. That's for the next game. Oh, this place looks...
You know, this used to be a beautiful place before the trolls came and started drilling for oil. They give it all to Chaos for his crazy machines. And then if things weren't bad enough, they captured my people. But now you're here. Go take care of business, Skylander. Free them and teach those trolls a lesson. And hurry, I can already smell the cooking fires and tartar sauce.
Uh-oh. That's horrible. Oh boy, this is a really large and sprawling level, isn't it?
Hurry! Save our people before they become fish sticks!
Free the cage, Gilman. What does this do?
My fish fears are over. The Skylanders are here.
I don't know if you've noticed it, but their voice is kind of bubbly, isn't it?
Originally, oil was a popular Moleskine hair tonic. Unfortunately, it made all their hair fall out. Now that the Moleskine are all bald, oil is pretty much just used as a fuel source for tech machines.
Okay, that's interesting. Anyway, let's go rotate back to Gilgrunt. because we do need to level up this character. And I think he can swim. Yeah, he could. Maybe there's like treasures and such of the coast. Okay, let's try to stick with Gil Grunt for this entire level. Troll Grease Monkey, beware the tool of his trade.
Redirect the energy beam to open the gate.
Okay, let's see. Okay, that was easy. Okay, let's see what's down here first. Aw, poor fish.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
There's some dead fish. We got a thing for a character that we don't have. Here we get some money. Some copper pipe. Oh boy. Hello, Montel Crisp. Okay, that looks dangerous.
Beware. Some spell punks can create dangerous tracking lasers.
And he's down. Okay, I want to actually see what's on the other side first. Better not miss any treasure, right? Pretty sure that was just like a shortcut or something. Yeah, it was a shortcut. I thought there was a treasure box.
Oh well. Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
I just wish I could find something that will increase your movement speed. Yeah, treasure chest. Okay, in that case, cubistic page, I'll see you later. Boing. What are you? Blasted troll. Gun safety is not their forte. Hello there, Solnich.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah, I know it's stronger in this zone, but I kinda need to level up Gil Grunt right now. What does this do? Nice! Let's go this way. Now, is the laser dangerous? No, it's not. Okay, let's go free this guy. Okay, it does something. There we go, nice. Gonna take that treasure. Yeah, it's a cash grab, that's for sure. But the game's actually growing on me. I actually like the game. I just wish they weren't so expensive.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
But what the heck is this? Maybe there's some sort of secrets that you're supposed to find? I just wish these guys have sprint. They kind of move slowly at times. That looks dangerous. Yeah, there's nothing here. Oh no, there's something. Oh look, it's for a character that we don't own. Yeah, that was an objective. Yeah, It's actually pretty fun. I like it.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, let's not get hit by explosions. I wonder if Jigger Happy has recovered yet. Oops. Yeah, he totally recovered. It seems that if Skylander needs to rest, it only takes like an entire chapter. Okay. Troll Grenadier! Always has a blasted good time. Okay, boo-boo. These guys have like wrenches on them. Okay, I can't lob a safe yet. Got him. Okay, we need to find a key. And that grenade was headed straight for her face. I actually looked this up, okay? Apparently Skylanders were so popular that Activision, the company that made this, made like $500 million off them. That's crazy. Yeah, Trigger Happy is really drunk. Was there a prisoner this way? This way? I already said it's free. I'm not sure if he has a meme. In you go. There's one right there. Okay, I just forgot I have to take back to kill Grunt. He's underleveled.
Ready for battle!
Take this! Copper pipes, totally valuable. Okay, I just went here. Okay, let's get rid of that wizard. Ah! Yeah, there is actually a cancelled game called Spyro's Kingdom. I'm kind of happy that game didn't happen. And he's down. And there's the last guy. I'm trying to 100% this as much as possible, but I can't guarantee that because, I don't have every, I don't have every character. Okay, that looks dangerous. Oh no, that guy's strong. Ah! Nope. Ah, run! Okay, he's down. Nice! Hello, Spyrostorm 15. I did notice you, though. That's weird. I'm pretty sure I mentioned you. And the music's decent.
You did it! You know, I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. I hate to say it, though, but we still need your help. It's this factory. It's polluting our waters and generally mucking things up. It's ruining everything. Please, help us destroy it.
Oh, yeah. Let's blow stuff up. There's a cartoon bomb right there.
You know, if you could get your fins on a troll bomb... Maybe throw it into that big smoke belcher.
I'm pretty sure I muted you.
I think that
would do
it.
Spam! Just spam. I should really cut my phone line.
Kaboom! The trolls would be gone, our home would be safe, and then maybe I'd run out of things to complain about. Although, probably not.
Okay, let's go for that. How convenient the bomb is just sitting there. Oh no. I'm gonna take that. Oh, it's a time! It's timer! Let's get to the pit. Let's go shoot this guy first. Yeah, that's the best part. You can actually use the previous Skylanders. So these guys can be carried over to the next games. Okay. Let's go take this bomb and basketball it into the air vent right there.
Beware. Some spell hunt.
Oh, come on.
Create dangerous tracking lasers.
I missed that. Okay, he's down. I actually have received that kind of phone call, Seawolf 1. And I actually, out of curiosity, I let them remote control my throwaway laptop, and they corrupted it.
That was great! Especially for a landlubber!
Landlubber? He's a fish, just like you! Nice! And let's see if there's any upgrades for this guy.
I keep trying to look through the far viewer, but it's a little rusty and it won't turn past a certain point. Do you mind, fish fingers? I'm trying to concentrate.
Welcome back, Hibistic Mage.
Ta-da! On behalf of my people, I present you with this oil donkey. I didn't name it. And it comes with all the oil you could ever want.
Very impressive, Mr. Gurglefin. And that's exactly what we need right now. Perfect! We should be able to use that on the far viewer. Grab a can of that stuff and meet me up there.
Okay, let's grab some oil. Oh, what did they do with a VM, Seawolf 1? I'm pretty sure they just uninstalled the network driver or something. If you don't pay, and deleted the files. Okay.
There.
In
I
you
think
go.
That should do it. There it is. The twins. Let me back up a step. We'll need the eternal water source to add to the core of light. But according to my blueprint, the water is no good to us unless we can get something called the twin spouts of Osha Major Minor, which I found there.
You're just making up words now.
Trophy. That's Darkwater Cove. Ooh, it's a nasty place filled with pirates. Up at the twin spouts will fetch a pretty penny for a plundering pirate. Sorry for the alliteration there. Let me prepare the ship then. I'll just go. I'll go now.
As much as I hate to say it, you should go with Gurglefin. I'll keep looking for clues to the eternal water source. You can leave whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna be streaming this game until the night that comes out, and then I'll switch back and forth. I also have a special challenge for that, for Ignited when it comes out. You guys will see.
Well, I hope everything's in working order. Never really know, but what the heck? Life's a carp shoot, right?
Oh, totally.
Great! Terrific! I love a long water voyage. We'll set sail at once. Gee, I hope I don't get seasick.
You're a fish, man.
Too late.
Spooky plans for Halloween. Unfortunately, I work at Halloween, so I guess I'll do something a couple days prior.
It figures. The main gates are closed. I guess we'll have to land at the outer island.
Oh boy, this place is just gives me the creeps.
Looks like we're going to have to find a way inside the fortress if we're going to retrieve the spouts. Yep, this is just perfect.
Okay, let's go up here first and steal this. Dino Rag, nope. Another character that we don't have. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, hi there!
Cop! We've been spotted by their artillery!
Those cannonballs are way too oversized for the cannon.
That sure is going to make things a lot harder. Guess the best thing to do is to keep out of their crosshairs.
Well, R.I.P. ship.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Unfortunately, I don't have one. Get away from me! The crosshair of doom. What's in here? Nope, it's just decoration. I'm pretty sure it's just gonna be a cutscene advertising the Skylander. I don't exactly fancy seeing an ad. Oh, come on, a treasure went up there. This water cannon's good. I like this. Ooh, there's something there. Oh man, I wish I could pass out candy to the kids that Halloween. I used to do those a lot. Hey! There's a treasure. And he's down. You know what I forgot? I forgot to talk to Persephone and see if there's an upgrade for this character. This is just a bit too slow. Where the second shot? Okay, let's knock these guys out. And he's down. The whale's belly. Whoa, that's high. Alley-oop. Thankfully, there's no fall damage. Thanks, you Mystic Mage.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, this is perfect. We have Gil Grant. Let's knock out the cannons. There's a key at the end. Okay. In you go. Let's hose down the bugs. Oh, the coins went sliding down. Oh, that sounds adorable, Samantha. Ooh, I got hit. Ah! I actually had the space for it, I'd get the I'd get that entire costume suit. Oh, hi there. Let's see. Let's turn it this way. I'm pretty sure there's like an achievement for like doing a minimum amount of moves with these things. Poor thing. Excellent. There doesn't seem to be a limit of how many moves you can make. What's this?
You need a magic Skylander to unlock this gate.
Aha, Spyro, your turn. Ah, you look so special.
Born to battle.
Nice.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
So let's see what's behind this door. Okay. Watch out for the cannons. I don't know if you saw it, but one of the enemies just got launched. Okay, nothing over here. Okay, it looks like. Oh, he can actually fly over water now, that's nice. Before he could just, not walk on water. Okay, up we go. Yeah, he's born to battle by opening a gate. But seriously, look at the guy. Ali? Okay. That is weird. That feels weird. Let me just see where it's trying to go. Oh, okay. I was fighting the direction it was going. Okay. Ha! Huh. Okay, this might actually stop me a little bit. We go this way? Let's see. Okay, that's interesting. Now, how do you hit that one at the bottom left? Whoa. Whoa. Let's go this way. Now, I assume if this guy went into that hole on the upper right or the upper left, that wouldn't be good for us. Okay, how the heck do you hit that, one? Oh, is that a teleportation hole instead of a... something that will kill you? Okay, good to know. Thank you, Juju299. Got a tiki hat. Yeah. Plus 10% elemental power. Let's go this way. And let's get out of here.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, what's down here? Alley-oop. Okay, let's go switch characters back to... Actually, no. Let's go glide across this water. I see something over here. And we got...
A note from a salty sea dog.
Eh, some more text. I could read that later. Okay, alley-oop. It looks like you can't activate the bounce pads if you're flying. Okay, let's go back to Gil Grunt because he's the least leveled of the bunch. Yeah, Dawn of the Dragon was never released as downloadable. Oh, hi there. Are you? Okay, before we go there, let's go check out what's here. A treasure chest, that's good. What's, I don't think, A New Beginning and the rest of the Legend of Spyro series was released on digital. They're all on disc. Okay, there's nothing over here. Did the camera just rotate? Because now it's kind of weird. Yeah, the camera rotated. It didn't. Okay, that's annoying. I can't see where I'm going now. There we go. Nice. Let's time for your bath. Time for your bath. What's down here? Nothing. Always explore the side routes. Okay, what's up there? Or down here, rather. Hey, a piece of food, which I don't need yet. I'm gonna try to max... I'm gonna go play each character normally. If I max them out, I max them out. If I don't, I don't.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
I wish you can disable hints, because Eon always talking. It's kind of more distracting and annoying. I digress. Ooh, the cannon. And he's down. Okay, there's something down here. Okay, just out of curiosity, I'm gonna see what preview does. Yeah, it's an ad. Here's a couple of scenes featuring our new toy. Buy it, please.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Okay, we need to find a key. Ah! We need crowd control. Oh, that's bad. Getting railed on. Bit of chicken, yes. Personally, I couldn't stand ads. Probably because it's me using an ad blocker a lot, but I find most ads just don't interest me at all. I have not gotten any soul gems for the basic characters that I have. Maybe later. Okay, what's down here? It's teleport pad so you can destroy those guys. What's this? Okay, Gil, I think it's just treasure for money, so I'm gonna go give that to Spyro. He looks even ridiculous with a silly hat. And that is a couple hundred bucks. Back to you, Mr. Gilgrant. Okay, now that he's level 3, I actually want to see if how level is Trigger Happy. Okay, they're both around the same level now, so I gotta rotate characters. Let's go this way. And he's down. That's awesome. Okay, is there something down here? Nope. Oh, I could see the exciting platforming challenge down there. And he's down.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah, let's go switch to the Spyro. I know I keep switching characters, but why not? Wait, what is going on? That must be the water spout they're talking about or not. Oh crap! We're locked in. Okay, let's go grab it. Those bottles look dangerous! I'm not sure if I got everything in a starter pack. Again, you should check out the parade if you want to see what I got. Oh, I'm frozen! Okay, what's down here? Nothing! Let's go take on these guys. And we got the magic water spout of water spoutiness.
Great work, Skylander. Now we just have to capture this frigate and get out of here.
Okay. Let's do just that. What happened to the platforming challenge down there? Was that another thing I missed?
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Blast! We need to open the main gate! Two things. One, the pirates say the switch is way up on that tower.
Oh, looks like we have to fight them our way there.
And two, they also lie a lot. Oh no. Good luck! Let me know how you do.
Let's go for it.
You need a water, Skylander, to unlock this gate.
Okay, let's go switch to Gilgrant. Spyro has fire breath, but apparently he's a magic type. After all, purple dragons are associated with magic in the Spyro universe, isn't it? Oh man, here's the platforming challenge I kept talking about.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Okay. Ah! Okay, careful. Ah. That does not fall off. I have not watched any trailers for Reignited. I actually don't watch too many trailers. Okay. Oh man, I landed in the water. That means I have to get back up there. Yeah, since there is considered undead in the Skylanders universe, and I don't know why. Also, these platforms, they feel wonky. You should really stay still when you're on them, because the character will spin around and you'll walk off the edge. Okay, Liu. Oh yeah! A present! Hi, yeah! Extra speed, yes please. Okay, let's get out of here. Ah, take a bath. Ooh. Okay, no! Getting hit by those axes are bad. Only if I can see where I'm going. There we go, nice. I don't know if that camera is intentional, but I'm guessing it's not. Nothing over here. They can't get it up with the little feet. They're pattering across the world, across the floor. But what does this do? Yeah, that's okay. Time for us to get out of here.
And on one of their own ships! You know, I always wanted to be a pirate. I wonder how I'd look with an eye patch.
Nice! That's actually good. Now let's see if he has an upgrade that makes him walk faster. Now that we have this water spout of min-max thing,
behold,
let's see what happens.
The twin spouts of Osha Major Minor. Forged from the scales of the Leviathan.
Yes, we needed to see more ornate machinery, yes.
Now that the twin spouts of Osha Major Minor are in place, we can talk about the eternal water source. Turns out it's located in a string of islands.
String of islands? Huh, what are we waiting for? I'll get the boat ready.
Oh, you'll need more than a boat, I'm afraid. From what I've heard, the eternal water source has returned to the sea and can only be summoned with the four ancient statues on these islands.
Why do I think there's a big butt in all of this?
Yeah.
But I've also heard rumors of a giant fish that lives in those waters. It's said that he eats whole villages. The locals call him Leviathan.
Leviathan?
It looks as if we have more than just chaos and the darkness to worry about. You must be extremely cautious.
Okay, let's actually go to the upgrades. Oh man, I got a piece of oil. I don't know what to do with this. Yeah, I'm only on console. I mean, even though I have a very good computer, I don't play games on it. Yeah, let's go upgrade it. Extra damage, power hose, anchor cannon. Okay, the power hose is nice. Let's go upgrade even more. Harpoon repeater, reload faster. extra damage. I think we want extra firing rate. Hello, Johnny Hamlin. Oh, what? This is what I wanted. Oh well. I'll save up for that then. Let's see what Trigger Happy has. Pot of gold, increased damage. Golden supercharge. Yeah, supercharge sounds good. And what do you have? The pot of gold might be useful. And what do you have now? What? Why is the awesome ones always expensive? But well, it makes sense. So you can you'll have to grind for it. Okay, let's do just a single legendary challenge for this guy. Let's call it.
So you're ready to try a heroic challenge, huh? Well, let me warn you right off the bat. They're tough.
Yes, I know. They're
like
tough.
Me. Want to give one a try?
Sure.
Great. Each Skylander has their own heroic challenge, but all Skylanders are welcome to try any of them. Now, pick one you like, and let's get to it.
Fight and teleport your way to fight the antique vanity. Speed? Yeah, sure. These guys can always use extra speed.
Those weirdo trolls have stolen an antique vanity and stashed it inside a tank. Why would the trolls even want an antique vanity in the first place? Anyway, find your way through the tank and then recover the vanity. Fast.
3, 2, 1.
And he's down. What the? Okay, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Okay, I'm wasting my time on you. Oh no, I have to. Okay, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Let's see. This one. Hey, I'm actually guessing correctly. Oh, what? Okay, I guess I guessed wrong. This one, that one, this one, that one, this one. And he's down. Left or right? I pick right. Ha! In your face!
2 minutes remaining.
Oh man, I'm back here. Oh, that guy's big. Ah! In your face. Let's take the left wing. Yeah, Callie does look like she came out of a PS1 game. Okay, this is the correct path. I can take right. I'm just guessing at this point. Oh, that's a correct guess. I'm gonna take the lower one. There's 10! Ooh, now I'm getting run over. Ah! Bad stuff all around. Ah! I think I'll get rid of the additionals. Where's the tank? That's
1 minute remaining. Heroic challenge complete. Excellent job.
Excellent job indeed.
Wow! Didn't think you had it in ya. But you took this challenge on and really tore it up. Enjoy the extra power.
Yep, awesome. So, extra speed, huh? How fast are you now? Okay, just a smidgen faster. I don't know, guys, do you want to continue? I might be up for one more level. I just noticed he's actually shooting coins. He could go for the islands. Or we could call it right here. Okay, let's go for one more level.
Boom! You ready to go and get savagely eaten by a giant fish? Find the eternal water source?
Yep, let's get eaten by a fish.
I hate this part.
This is the islands. The Leviathan Lagoon. All the environments
more
look
pirates?
Pretty.
Sheesh! Like I don't get enough of these guys. They might be looking for the statues in these islands too. So watch your tail fin out there. Oh, and if you see a giant killer fish along the way, don't call me.
So where are we going? Oh, that's a big guy. Stay out of the water. So colorful. That's where we need to go.
The mole says the eternal water source will only reveal itself if you place all four statues in the shrine. So get them all!
So we're gonna go hunt down some statues. Yeah, Gurgle Finn's a pleasant person. Oh no! How many arrows? Is anything not nailed down? That guy's got the statue! Let's stop him! Knock out! Who wants Chinese takeout? And he's down! Okay, there's a second statue. Okay, now that this guy's level 4, we have to rotate back to a different character now.
Adventure calls.
Adventure calls. Ooh, ooh. Nope. Ah! Surprise! Hold on for a moment, that's a good point. Who are the developers for Reignited? Let me look that up. Reignited developers. Is it Toys for Bob as well? Yeah! They're the same people! So the same people that made this game is gonna be making Reignited.
Huh! Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
But anyway. Remember when I said I wanted to stay out of the water? Apparently not. What's up here? Okay, this is an invisible wall. It's pretty though. Okay, let's go push some turtles. Okay, it looks like I have to push it back down slightly. Yeah. that'll be weird how they'd work Cinder into the classic Spyro series. But more levels is more fun, so bring it on. Oh man, this guy stole the key. You're gonna die now.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Aha, he just... Oh, I thought he cornered himself.
A note from Professor P. Grungally says...
Here we go! Ah, I can see what's going on here. I'm gonna get you now. Hopefully a brand new world. It'd be weird to have Cinder being warped into the Classic Spyro series. You're gonna die. Here you go! Gonna push it backwards! Oh, no! Oh, that hurts. Okay, I'm getting railed on here. Poor turtle! Okay, gonna take the treasure chest. The statue, I mean. Yeah. Okay, I'm getting surprised now. The boat is just flying. Yeah. Watch out for the cannonballs.
Level up.
Okay, now he's level 4. Oh, how? Nope. Now how do you get up there? There's a treasure chest that direction. Yeah, how the heck do you get up there? But I digress. Maybe we'll figure out later. Okay, you can land now. Nope. I'm gonna take that. Ah! Hey! Stop right there, thief! You just got... I'm gonna go get you. Where is it? There you are! Haha! Gotcha! Okay, we got the third statue. And there's the fish guy. Let's go switch characters again. Okay, can you actually... Ow. Take that! I'm gonna go take out those guys at the top of the, platform. Oh, yeah. Okay, what's up here first? A piece of chicken. Like chicken. That would be cool on the Juju 299. I'd like to see how they'd implement that. Extra worlds for DLC is always welcome. Yummy. There's a treasure chest just hiding right here. Delicious. I'd like to see how they pull that off.
About time you got here. What? I took a shortcut. Okay, the pirates have captured the last statue, loaded it onto their ship, and are making a run for it.
Let's take it down. There's a statue.
We've got to stop them. Get in that cannon. Aim for the masts. I'd do it myself, of course, but, you know, fish eye.
Incoming! Okay, that ship should be mobilized by now. Aim for the base. Oh, he can shoot bullets out of the air. That's cool. Okay, there's a statue. Well, that ship doesn't look like it's gonna go anywhere anytime soon. Playing Spyro on a keyboard and mouse sounds weird. But then again, I don't really play too many PC games, so everything's kinda weird on me for keyboard and mouse. Okay, let's go up here. Nothing there. He's down.
Oh, will you look at that?
It's never gonna be that easy. There's gonna be a big ambush waiting at the end for this, is it? And so a magical water thingy appears out of the water. What else were they expecting? Uh-oh.
Well, well, well. Look what we have here. A stupid Skylander and Eon's Portal Master apprentice. Ha! And I see you just happened to be looking for the Eternal Water Source. Correction. My Eternal Water Source? Well, you're too late. I am Chaos, Emperor of Skylands, and a real Portal Master. And you are never getting out of here alive.
Oh boy, super boss time.
My evil water dragon will take care of you. Attack!
What the heck? Oh, no, what the heck? It's like a really bad version of really bad version of Spyro. Okay, I can't get a good beat of this guy. Oh, come on. Move. Why are you so slow? No! Ah, this sucks! Okay, and he's down!
So, you defeated my minion! Big deal! I'm just getting started! I summon the deadly shark back of Boom Shark!
His face animation! Oh, holy crap! No! No, that hurts a lot! I'm cornered! Bad stuff! Bad stuff all around! And the PS3 is lagging pretty hard trying to,
You seem to be lucky. Sort of. Well, your luck has run out. Now you face my evil, amphibious Dill Man!
Oh, this is interesting. Whoa! Oh! Nope! Nope, he's down. I'm gonna go switch back to Gilgram, yes. Haha! This guy's a lot more better for this boss. His cannon is just a lot more accurate.
You may have bested my evil amphibious Gillman for now, but this is far from over. Far from it! I summon the even deadlier shark pack of doom sharks!
This guy. Okay, at least he can swim a little faster. I don't know why the PS3 is lagging really hard trying to. Nope! Everybody loves the shark bath! More sharks than Sharknado! Oh! I tried to weave through that. Okay.
Impossible! You survived my best water spell! You survived a very mediocre water spell that I found my grip somewhere. I am not impressed! And neither is my evil ice yeti! Attack!
Oh, what have they done to you, Bentley? Oh man, this guy is so slow! I need a decent chicken. Ah, gotcha. Yes, full heal. No! Ah! Okay, that was close. Throwing out so many characters at us. Have a bath. Ah. And he's down.
Okay. So maybe you're slightly good at fighting my water minions one on one.
Oh no! There's gonna be more!
Let's see how you do against all three at once!
Kings of Fury!
Oh, this is great! Ow! Bad stuff all around! I need a chicken! Ah! No! Holy crap, this is actually difficult! Okay, one's down. Not fighting deadly water shark of doom while fighting these guys. Ah, he's down. Okay, we're back. We're down to one last
showtime.
One last character. Spyro is our last hope. Jeez. Okay, he's down. The thing with cake. Oh man, I can't see the bumps. Can't see the cross. Oh no. Okay, he's down.
My beautiful minions! Fine! Take it! Take the eternal water source, fool! See if I can. Soon you too will fear my giant floating head like everyone else. And you will pay!
That was actually pretty difficult. And now he poses awkwardly. No lives lost. Oh my goodness, that was actually pretty difficult. I kinda am curious on what kind of other boss
you
battles
have
there are.
The eternal water source. Excellent, young portal master.
Oh man, here
now
we go again.
Water shall return to the core of light.
Hooray, we made a... We're giving those eggheads a drink. speaking of funny.
Master, is everything all right?
Of course everything is all right. Why wouldn't everything be all right?
Well, I just thought that since the Skylanders got the eternal water source...
Ha! Do you hear me? I say ha! Those fools think they're winning. Well, they're not. Know why?
Why?
Because the darkness is spreading, Glumshanks. No matter their feeble attempts to rebuild Eon's machine, I am still winning!
Somebody needs some water.
Now is everything all right?
Heimlich!
Okay.
Excellent! The eternal water source is once again part of the core of light. But the darkness will continue to spread until we have all the eternal sources. Now that was unexpected. I need to do a little research to find where you must go next. But in the meantime, why don't you investigate the beach down there? I've been hearing strange noises coming from there for a while.
We're gonna investigate the beach, but unfortunately, it's time for me to go. I'm actually running 30 minutes over time. That was actually fun. I actually enjoyed that boss battle, and I don't know what's gonna be up next. That was the first boss, and that was ridiculous. Bye! That was fun, but it's time for me to go. See you guys later. Hey, look, we got another... See ya. This is great. I actually enjoy this. Thank you for watching, and you know what to do. Give it a like if you like it. Dislike it if you don't. And I hope to see you guys next time. Good night. See ya.